On behalf of our Savior Lutheran Church, I want to welcome you here to our annual Christmas concert. I hope you enjoyed my playing a little bit earlier. Yeah, okay. My name is Pastor Derek Taylor. I've had the joy of being pastor here now for 13 years, and it's been a wonderful, wonderful time, especially during Christmas time when we had our annual Christmas concert. We're so blessed with Bob Wheeler, our director of music, and his gifts and talents and ability, as well as our own choir. And then the pandemic hit, right? So we couldn't come together, we couldn't get together, we had people that moved, we had folks that left, and noticing that throughout churches, numbers started to shrink, numbers weren't as many. And so tonight we are blessed to have members of Christ the King in Ringwood, New Jersey, who are also joining our choir, and we're blessed to have them with us today, and it's really been a marvelous time of rehearsing and learning one another's voices, figuring things out, and celebrating why we gather. We gather because we await a Savior to return as our King, but also to remember his birth when he was born here on earth. And that birth came for us, so that we and the world could know of God's great and magnificent love. Let's take a moment and pray. Heavenly Father, as we give you thanks for your blessings and peace, we pray that your Holy Spirit would be with us, watch over us, and keep us today. Be with all who are traveling, because the weather is not the greatest, but we're thankful that we can come here and sing and hear and listen and celebrate. As we celebrate your birth and the wonderful joy it brings to us, help our hearts and minds to always remain focused on your love and in sharing that love one to the world. Bless all of our musicians tonight. Bless all of our instrumentalists tonight as well. And all who bring this day, this evening, this afternoon, great joy. These and all things we come before you celebrating Advent love in the precious name of Jesus. Amen. So we give thanks for our guest musicians and those who play instruments tonight. We are also thankful for our welcome committee, which is hosting a cookie reception downstairs. So we have Christmas cookies. And if you have pockets, you get to take more. Yeah. Also wanted to let you know that there's offering plates at each exit. And so you can leave a free will offering if you are so moved. This goes toward our music program, and we celebrate that with great joy. God's blessings be on you today and always, in the name of Jesus.
The next three pieces are on the organ. It turns out the organ is 20 years old this year, actually in October. So I thought it'd be nice to play a few short pieces to demonstrate the different colors of the organ. So the first one is called Tuba Tune. It was written by a British composer. It's played on the trumpet stops here. And the organ has five different trumpet stops. Four of them are electronic or digital. And the fifth one is the one above there, below the rose window, which is the loudest, of course. So what I'm going to do is, as the piece progresses, I'm going to start off with the softest trumpet, and then I'm going to keep adding on, until we get towards the end of the piece, and I'm going to open up with the big trumpet. The next piece is going to demonstrate the flutes and the strings of the organ, which is a softer sound. And that's with it solo on one of the reed stops called a crumb horn. And then the third piece is Go Tell It, which you all know, and that's going to be all the different stops on the organ. Thank you. Finishing now our concert, and we're going to close with O Come All Ye Faithful. And Mr. Scott Sadlow will be directing you, and then if you could stand, and we'll the words are printed in the back of your program. And just follow Mr. Sadlow. Thank you.
Thank you. today, and our soloist and our duet, and our friends from Ringwood, Christ the King Church in Ringwood, for joining our choir here at Our Savior. And most of all, though, we have to thank Bob Wheeler, our amazing music director here at Our Savior, putting all of this together, pulling all of us together, and putting on our show today. So we hope you enjoyed, and thank you again.
Thank you very much. I want to thank everyone here. This is amazing that we, with the help of Scott Sadlow and our friends from Christ the King, it made this so much better for our choir, and I want to thank our choir, who's been so loyal and everything. And I want to thank my grandson, Sam, for the all he did tonight, and Ryan Kruer, Mr. Ryan Kruer on the trumpet, and our soloist, Jan, and Julie Taylor, and Chris Opalka, I'm sorry. It's been a long day. Anyways, there are some refreshments downstairs, and thank you so much for coming. Thank you.